Away, Victor Hayden away, Fares getting a little bit squeezy though, and getting over now is Queen Redeem. Jack's Well starting to whiz up three deep, and he charges forward now. So the favourites back to second last, Victor Hayden, and Jack's Well takes over. A length and a quarter on Barbados Express, who sticks with him. Two lengths away to Fort Nero. Victor Hayden starting to work through his gears. He's still a chance, the fave. Then Queen Redeem, and there's one completely tailed off back at the rear of the field. It's Corborne Hope up to the bend. Jack's Well grabbed by Barbados Express, but here's Victor Hayden. Victor Hayden storms up, grabs the lead. That's a very good win. Victor Hayden first, Barbados Express, Fort Nero for the Miners. Photo fourth, Jack's Well, who ran out of puff. Queen Redeem was with it, and the one that was tailed off, I believe, was Corborne Hope, but not sure if she completed the course or not. Didn't catch her getting back into the pen. So the winner, Victor Hayden, that's a good win. Good young dog, and he's come from behind. Number three, Victor Hayden, defeats one, Barbados Express, who's going great guns. And two, Fort Nero gets third. It's 3-1-2. Eight does hold on for fourth, Jack's Well. He went up and grabbed the lead, but yeah, he wasn't finding a great deal as they approach the home corner. The margin's a length by a neck. 3-1-2, 8-4, a length by a neck. 35-22 the time for Victor Hayden.